Hello and welcome to RoG-Gamer. New episode of Wildcast Tower Defense. Happy to see you. And let's go straight into the action. I farmed, so let's upgrade first the tokens. So there we take all 61. Then we were saying we want to upgrade the gear. All these gears are 10 except the last one. All these were 10, yeah. So upgrade. No, we failed at the elixirs. Okay, don't worry. Here we have some that we can upgrade. We are maxed at level 481 and got already this DARS Paragon points. So I know this is going till level 100. So lifesteal sounds good. Should be also good. Then what we were having, the town with the gold mine. Let's have a look how far we go, if we go 200 or 150. I don't know. Yeah, let's go 200. And with the rest, we are going to upgrade the castle and the archers. And hopefully with that we can get the two missing one on the talent points. That we don't need. Also not here. And on the page 2 we need this one and this. So hopefully we get this with the upgrade that we are doing now and castle and archers. Also we got lifesteal, so that should help us. We still got millions. Oh. Yeah, there you could put some... You could put some other... Pre-selected saving of the decks. It is useful when you really use the different kind of heroes. Like, for example, you have a deck for only getting a lot of gold or just doing damage. Like this, you have really a good option to sort it out and get the pre-selection for yourself. So that's everything what we can probably. 235.4. And we got the castle at 347. So we needed a challenge. And these 2 points, talent points that we need. So they are coming to our castle, but don't touch it and don't hit it. I would like to see how it is going with lifesteal. So if maybe one or two can hit us, would be nice. Now we got some lost life. Yeah. But it's not regenerating. So either the damage is too... Or... The output is not enough. But it was saying on all units, so unit that would also take the archers into count of it. And there was also a probability of a chance to get lifesteal. But this one should be okay. We should receive the recompensation. New talent. If we go on the castle here, that we can do. If we look at this, all hero lifesteal plus 2% and a chance of 10%. But heroes, and heroes are only this one. And like this one is not dealing any damage. We don't have lifesteal. Okay. My mistake. But let's have a look if it works here. Last one was, yeah. Still not enough upgraded to say we get it quite easy. So I think this one will also be a big problem if not even we get defeated. We are not even halfway. And the thing is, we only got the archers. Only the archers. And nothing more. Half life, more than half life lost. I know that will be the defeated one. Then we need to upgrade more the archers. Let's have a look here. How we're doing here in the colonies. Now we upgraded quite a lot. That we also have to say. But I don't know if it's enough. That was enough. If you look here, we have 880 what we got, and here it is written 1000. So if the numbers here means the same, we shouldn't be able to get the 1001. But I think we could manage this because we got the shorter distance. And the IF generator is doing the work pretty good here. Yeah, we don't even lost some life. So 960, let's try this one. But the castle is going down like incredible. Half life done. So fast. A quarter left. And victory. We need this contract. This one is going a little bit slower. We don't improve nothing from the one before. But still, it looks very good. Yeah, I still would say that we managed this one. Definitely. Victory, and we go to the new chapter. Dogwood Collapse. Dogwood Collapse? Really? Daily deals. So let's upgrade here. Dogwood copse, not collapse. But it looks pretty good. Now we see the circle also of the ice machine, the IF generator, which we got. I don't know, but it looks like pretty easy, this one. So, yeah, we go to the next one. What we could improve now, I think we got enough, not enough gold. 10 millions we need there. And we got 3.5. Yeah, but that gives us time to regenerate these elixirs, which we need. Also, if we advance here now in the colonies, we are able to build more on the town and improve that and get also more elixir per minutes. And then tomorrow we should be able to max it out. There, I'm pretty sure. And what's left then? Good question. Only the archers. Archers and castle. But what I like also here now with this 41, what we got, we can improve all the that looks like it's going to infinity. So that would be pretty cool for the further game. Also that we can improve the archer's damage. Archers here and tower, if I'm not mistaken. But here we don't have any damage. Archers, we got a lot of damage. And towers, we don't have. We don't have any towers. The battle 10. But yeah, it's just for the gold. Only for the gold, like the chemist, only for the gold. We go for gold. Like this. A victory. There's a lot left, but let's continue. 1200. Soon is a long weekend coming here. We got Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So, yeah, I still think I will till Friday keep on posting the updates that I'm doing here on my castle and the archers. And we keep on farming till Friday. And on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we are going to let the auto mode doing his job, and either way on Sunday or Monday coming back and look where we are going or where we landed over the weekend. So I don't know, we are actually at wave 330. With the improvements that we are doing, I don't know, last time was it from 30, if I'm not mistaken, plus 300 waves. So if we manage to upgrade a lot, we are also going to get the 300, so we would be around 600. I don't know. I really don't know. Because also we are improving the minings, which means that we are able to get more gold. We are improving the colonies, which also gives us more gold. So with more gold that we receive, more can we invest, and the stronger we get. Just that easy. So our castle got till here untouched. We take it. And we got 5.8 millions, 10 millions we need to upgrade the other one. I'm not sure if we get it here on this one. The elixirs we got enough. But maybe. If we continue like this, we got already the 6 millions. So 4 is left. And the half of the castle is destroyed. Which means that we can go to the next one without any big problem because they don't hit our castle. And I cannot tell you what is it, if it's the archer, the IF generator, or the combination of everything, that they don't do any damage on our castle on this wave. Next wave maybe change. I see they are coming close, but not so close. And we get already 75,000, almost 76,000 per minute, a little bit less. What's pretty good. Just for doing nothing. So if I leave the phone overnight not clicking, I still receive the income from the mining and also from the colonies. And that's a decent amount in the moment, but we're going higher. We will improve that more and more and more and more and more till we reach the max with only archers. That's the target. And we will get there. So, thank you for supporting me. Click on subscribe for more movies and videos. I will keep up updating about the White Castle on a daily basis, and over the weekend we leave it on auto mode. And if you like it, leave the like or give me a comment with what do you think should be better, what's not so good, what's very good, what you like, what do you want to see. And I will do my best. I also uploaded some videos of Fortnite. Don't blame me. I'm the worst player ever, probably. So check out the videos. I always see it. So here we are losing life. One hit. And this one we should be also able to manage. The next probably also, but it takes more time. If you look, compare this wave with two waves before it was crazy, it was going RIT! And now it's just like, yeah, we are coming slowly out the castle. And a lot. But the victory is our. And if we look now, we got 8 of 13. So, wondering if we get this one also done. I'm just thinking about if it makes sense every day trying the colonies, or if it isn't just better on Monday. Then we are going on Monday, spend the day at the airships. And the rest just upgrading. I don't know. I will look what I do there. Maybe you have some inputs. Then write it in the comments. They don't hit our cast. Okay. Forget what I said. They hit it. But they are almost down. 57,000. Forty. 30. 20,000. And now we should be at 10,000. And done, I would say. Now we're going to 1,500 battle or attack force strength. I don't know what it is. But it cannot be the same like the other one, because there we failed at 1,000. So till now, no single clue what it could be. So, but we were going to Paragon levels. What I will do with these Paragon levels, I'll just check it out then when we finish the colonies. But I think it's really tower, heroes, archers. So these three are without any limit. So towers, heroes. No. No, we don't do that. We go full archers. And all the other ones which we have there, we max them out. The one that we are now, it's maxed at 100, and the row below at 200. So there should be 900 that we need to max everything out on the bottom row and the one that we are at the moment. And then everything goes into the archers. Because, yeah, if you have suddenly 200 more attack, on the archers, and we are, I think, 230, something like that around. Then 200 is doing quite a lot of damage. And I still don't know if the damage is per arrow that we see here flying, or if it's the whole group that is doing this damage. That I have no idea. If I look at the crit damage, 346, 376, then it looks like more to me that it's per arrow the damage, which would be great. So we got in total per archer 330 damage. So if you count that, we got the 20 archers, every archer 330. We are at 6,600 damage per shoot, all of them. Which could be around that what we see there when they are going here to hit the castle. And we got a lot of life lost, but I think it should be manageable. Yeah, we can handle that. Because we are taking more life than he's taking from us. I forgot what I say. We lost. Okay, so colonies we got here 88,000. We got the 10 millions. So, and now we need 11 millions to max it out. And probably that should also be enough to get this one also then. But tomorrow. So here we got the elixir production, which is maxed at 200. 200 mine income, bonus gold. And here we got the hero, tower, and archers. So we need the archers. The towers are probably this one. And here at the bottom, we got the defenses. And we got a lot of chests. Critical damage, I don't need. Hero damage, I don't need. Knockback. Hero cooldown. Critical knockback. So I'm wondering what should we go for. I would say we open all of them first. Stun everything what the hero is doing for damage, we have no chance to use it. So it must be something with gold. And I would say everything what is sword, arrows, and I will also take off the armor, which is metal and leather, because I would say we go for this robe, what we have here. Like this, and the stuff. Everything else, we could sell it or disenchant. Let's disenchant. So this one is critical damage. We don't need knockback chance. We don't have slow chance, critical attack speed. I don't even know if the attack speed is meaning only of the hero or of all. So let's go for the knockback. What we critical damage? No. Also critical damage. And here, hero cooldown. Cooldown, mana cost, here that cooldown we don't need. Yeah, hero damage plus 44. Let's try it, but it shouldn't be a difference because she's not doing any damage. But we take it. Maybe she's doing now 44. What I don't believe, but. If I look at her, no, she's not doing any damage. I would really would say we take here something which is giving more gold. What would help us? And here we can upgrade the rest. So that we get a lot of elixirs. 63 per minute. So tomorrow when we are back, we can upgrade the last one. And then I think it's everything what we will take. Excalibur, I would like to have it instead of this. But it costs 10 millions. This is an artifact which I don't will use here. Cooldown of the colony, no. Auto battle cost by 5%, no. I think really it's all damage. The golems we don't want. Mana we don't need. Humans we don't have. These are the arrows. Bonus gold 20. What we got here? Archer critical. And mine income. What else we have? Castle defense that we got. And then I would say archer damage 15, archer arcane damage, and the 60% AoE damage on critical hit. So I would really say we go for that. Archer deals fire damage. Or we could use this. I'm not sure. Inflict 50% slow for 2 seconds. No. And the lightning damage gain 10% chance to stun. Archer deals potion damage and reduce monsters' defense by 10%. No. So either it's the fire or the arcane. We went for the arcane, but we will go for the Excalibur at the end. So, thank you for watching. Leave the like. And thank you for supporting. And